Let the power of the Holy Ghost, I say.